Calgary police are asking anyone with dash cam footage of a serious crash along Macleod Trail Monday afternoon to contact them. Just before 4 p.m., a southbound vehicle rear-ended another near the Canyon Meadows Drive interchange, causing it to hit a light pole and roll down a concrete embankment. The driver, a 59-year-old woman, was taken to hospital with serious life-threatening injuries. Everyone in the other vehicles involved only had minor injuries.